Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your week ahead reading and this is for the 10th to the 16th of February, okay? This is Valentine's week, okay? It may or may not make a difference for you, just to let you know which week it is and if you have someone or not, okay? Just some self-love as well. So it's the week of love. It doesn't matter if you have someone or not, just to let you know. And we're gonna take here three cards, okay, to represent the full week here for us. Just a quick reading for you, okay? Just using this deck here for you, just we get a couple of cards here. Okay, so normally I get three cards, okay? The first one is Monday, Tuesday. Second one, Wednesday, Thursday. This one wants to come out, and the last one Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay, lovely. So straight away here, guys, Monday, Tuesday, we have this Six of Cups. Okay, interesting here. Okay, the keyword is memories. Maybe you start the week, okay, a little bit melancholic, or maybe thinking about your past, your childhood, or even maybe about someone who you met before, okay? Maybe some kind of soulmate connection that you have here, some kind of memories coming into your mind, okay? Maybe a little bit emotional at the beginning of the week, okay? Even if you're not thinking about someone, if you don't have someone into your life, just maybe some kind of memories from your childhood, some kind of emotional ways here on the beginning of the week, okay? So you can pay attention to that if it's something that will help you out to resolve some past issues or healing or letting go or just moving forward here for you, okay? It's just some energy here of memories and few things from your past coming back. It could be someone as well from your past coming back to your life, okay? Maybe this week, you know, with the Valentine's coming at the end of the week, some people coming back to your life, reconnecting, contacting you back. So you see, guys, what resonates, okay? And this is like Monday, just the beginning of the week, starting a bit emotional, okay, with memories and also people coming back into your life for some of you. Okay, interesting. And Wednesday, Thursday, King of Wands, okay, leadership. All right, nice here. The middle of the week, okay, you're getting more a different posture here, different way of dealing with whoever is around you, okay? There's some leadership, there's a need for you to lead, for you to resolve maybe some things, and for you to approach this in a way that you needed to maybe look this into a perspective of what you really want, okay? Go with your passions, with the things that really resonate with your heart. And, you know, like the ones as well with the creativity. So it could be at work. It could be just in your day-to-day life. It could be in your relationship. But there will be a need for you to lead, for you to like maybe make things move ahead and organize something into your life here that you will need to lead. You will need to take this leadership position, okay? So just pay attention to that. If that's the case, like I said, if you wanted to make sure, if you have to make any decisions or if you needed to help someone, to go with you with what resonates in your heart, okay? Your creativity, your passions, the things that you really want to do, okay? Don't compromise here. End of the week, okay? Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we have here the Sun, clarity, okay? Beautiful card here for the weekend. That's lovely, right? So the weekend, guys, I feel like starting the week a bit emotional and like I said, maybe some connections that you're making with your past as well. Or maybe ex, some other people coming back into your life. And having to take a stand-up position, leadership position, middle of the week. Comes the weekend, we have the Sun, okay? Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Friday is Valentine's Day, so you know if you commemorate or not, if you have someone or not, okay? It's just telling you that it's going to be happy times for you. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the weekend is bringing the Sun, that clarity. Clarity on your mind of the things you have to do, of either maybe decisions or things you wanted to do in your life, but also that happiness, okay, of your surroundings. If you have someone or not, whatever is going to happen in your life, whether it's Valentine's that you celebrate or not, there will be happiness, okay, for you this weekend. So whatever you decided to do, if you had to go out, if you are commemorating with someone, or if you actually just going out with friends, or even just being by yourself. Guys, this is a time that you're going to be really happy and content, okay? Happiness, the sun, the clarity of the sun is going to be shining upon you this weekend. So don't worry if you have someone or not, if you celebrate Valentine's or not, okay? The sun is here to show you that you're going to be happy, content with what you're going to be doing this weekend, okay? So there's going to be happiness, you know, fun, and some happy times for you this weekend. So a beautiful card here to end the week for us, okay? Like I said, you start maybe a little bit melancholic with memories or people coming back into your life. And you do have to make some decisions throughout the week. Take a leadership, okay? A stand-up position here that you need to be more assertive. Go with your gut feeling, you know, go with your passions, the things you really want to do, not really compromising much. But then comes the weekend, you have the sun for the beautiful happiness, okay? Happy times. However, you're going to celebrate Valentine's or not, whatever you're going to be doing, you're going to be having some happy times. So beautiful shine of the sun, clarity here in your mind as well, maybe making decisions, goals, progressing, things you want to do in your life, you're going to have some happy times. So it's a beautiful card here for us for this week, okay? Because it really doesn't show that you need to have someone next to you, or even if you do, there'll be some happy times, clarity, beautiful time here for you this weekend as well, okay? Very interesting week. I feel like some ups and downs of emotions as well, but ending in a very happy, positive time here with the sun, the clarity coming into us, okay? That's what I have here for you guys. I hope this helps you out in some way. Like always, check last week's reading, see if it resonates with you. You can always let me know again if this will resonate with you at the end of the other week, okay? And however you celebrate Valentine's, I wish you a lovely time, okay? Whether you have someone or not, it really is about self-love most of all, and then love for others, okay? That's how I feel anyway. So I hope you have a lovely week, and I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.